our newest member. Come on out.
Some of y'all know me in here, but I was in my terrible addiction, you know, and it hurt. But I came to this program 2 or 3 times, dressed like a clown, acting like a clown, ended up going back out there doing it again, but she always was there. But she got tired.
Amen.
Everybody in there, they don't get tired. That's when you got to start mending. And it's hard to mend when you broke something down. It's very hard. But trust in God, y'all know me here, I don't do a lot of talking. But one thing I do know, there is a God.
Amen.
And some of y'all know why. Come a long way, a very long way. I take pride in things I'm doing. I still got my job. Y'all know I got my license. I got a car. And I'm working on getting back with the government.
Amen.
God is putting everything.
Yes.
One thing, I want to tell you this, and I'm going to leave it alone. God knows everybody's heart.
Mm-hmm.
And the Bible says a man's heart is deceitful in all his ways. Who can know it but the Lord? So I'm just telling you right now, some ain't going to make it, some will. But you have to be the one who want to make it. Put off the foolishness, because your family going to watch you. When you go back home, they don't need nothing you say. Don't think you can fool them. I didn't fool her. And I did a lot of things, and I didn't fool her. And she's just another woman with the same mind as another woman. So I'm just asking y'all, please, try God. Just be patient. You ain't got to hear God, but you can hear your soul when your eyes are out there looking the wrong way. Your soul tell you, yeah, that's good. You always remember that same thing. I wish I didn't do that. And that's God.
Thank you. Thank you.
Example of hope here. We no longer do drugs. You know what I'm saying? We get high on God.